You're not gonna believe this, but thanks to these letters, I'm alive today.
I was on death row because they claim I stole 3 phones. After 8 years in jail, 800,000 leaders from Amnesty International supporters all over the world were sent to support me. Thanks to these leaders, the authorities decided to release me. Please, keep writing. Your pen can save a life.